The other night I met a girl and she looked to be so nice. I asked her for the digits and she didn't think twice. A couple of days later, called her up and asked her out. She said, with you, I said, with me, and then she said, without a doubt. I took her to the garden where I guess they grow the olives. She wore a tighter skirt than any I had seen in college. She said, I love to smoke and drink while cursing like a sailor. I asked her where she got her mouth and if she had a tailor. Finally, I walked her to the door to say goodnight. She said, I am an apple, would you care to take a bite? Politely, I refused and said, I'm looking for a lady. So she slapped me in my face and said,
boy, you must be crazy.
Different from the ones before, different from the ones before. She's the kind of girl.
For this. So I open up the word to the book of Proverbs, the 31st chapter tells me all about her. Charm is deceitful and beauty is vain. A woman who fears the Lord, she ain't playing. Hear what I'm saying, cause I'm saying it clearly. She's the kind of girl I got to have near me.
She's that kind of girl.
That kind of girl.
Different from the ones before, cause I know she loves the Lord. She's that kind of girl.
That kind of girl.
Virtuous in every way.
Well, I'm looking into hooking with a lady, and not a girly otherworldly that's shady. But the kind of girl you meet behind the doors of the church. You see, God will bring it to me so I don't have to search. Deep heart, I've been scarred by the ones of the past. I put an APB out on the one that'll last a little longer than a boat in the hay for sure. But a bona fide lady's what I'm praying for.
Play.